It is the soldier, not the reporter, who has given us the freedom of the press. It is the soldier, not the poet, who has given us the freedom of speech. It is the soldier, not the campus organizer, who has given us the freedom to demonstrate. It is the soldier who salutes the flag, who serves beneath the flag, and whose coffin is draped by the flag, who allows the protester to burn the flag. The 8th Infantry Division, Philippine Army, traces its humble beginning from the 8th Infantry Division, Philippine Commonwealth Army, which was organized sometime in 1942. The division was tasked by General Douglas MacArthur, commander of United States Army Far East, to wage guerrilla warfare against the Imperial Japanese Army. Its troops were derived from the remnants of the United States Army Forces Far East, or USAFA, and from the remnants of the Filipino soldiers assigned in Visayas Islands that did not surrender to Imperial Japanese forces and those that managed to escape from prison camps. Due to its guerrilla warfare campaign, the Army Division headquarters was highly mobile. As necessity required, the headquarters was either based in Cebu or in Bohol. Notable accomplishments of the 8th Infantry Division, Philippine Commonwealth Army, were the Battle of Gila-Gila in Compostela, Cebu, on March 5, 1943, and being part in the successful liberation of Cebu and Bohol provinces from March 26, 1945 to April 8, 1945 from the Imperial Japanese Army under General Susaku Suzuki. During modern times, the 8th Infantry Stormtroopers Division traces its roots from the 8th Infantry Brigade Separate Philippine Army, which was organized pursuant to General Orders No. 123, General Headquarters, Armed Forces of the Philippines, dated May 26, 1986. The brigade was first based at Barangay Santol, San Miguel, Leyte, with Brigadier General Isagani T. de los Santos, Armed Forces of the Philippines, as the first commander. It was then transferred to its present site in Barangay Maolong, Catalogan, Samar, on October 17, 1987. On August 1, 1988, the 8th Infantry Brigade Separate Philippine Army was upgraded to a regular army division pursuant to General Orders No. 471, General Headquarters, Armed Forces of the Philippines, dated August 2, 1988, with Brigadier General Federico E. Ruiz Jr. as the first commander. The division's headquarters was named Camp General Vicente R. Lucban in honor of General Vicente R. Lucban, the leader of Filipino forces in Bicol and Samar during the revolution against the Spanish colonial rule. He was also the commanding general of the Philippine Army forces in Samar and Leyte during the Philippine-American War from 1898 to 1902. His area of responsibility covers the whole Region 8, composed of six provinces, namely Samar, Eastern Samar, Northern Samar, Leyte, Southern Leyte, and Biliran. Currently, the 8th Infantry Stormtroopers Division is ably led by its 21st commander, Major General Pio Q. Dinoso III, Philippine Army. It has three infantry brigades, namely 801st Bantay at Gabay Brigade, 802nd Peerless Brigade, and 803rd Peacemaker Brigade, with 11 infantry battalions. Under 801st Brigade are 46th Peacemaker Battalion, 52nd Aguila Battalion, 63rd Innovator Battalion, 87th Hinirang Battalion, 78th Warrior Battalion. Under the 802nd Brigade are 14th Avenger Battalion, 93rd Bantay Laya Battalion, while under the 803rd Brigade are 19th Infantry Commando Battalion, 20th We Lead Battalion, 43rd Research Battalion, while the 34th Infantry Battalion is currently placed in operational control to the 6th Infantry Division in North Cotabato. Under the able leadership of the current commander, and in active collaboration with the different stakeholders through the whole of mission approach, the division was able to achieve its key objectives, such as the surrender of hundreds of CNT members and sympathizers, neutralizations of communist terrorist leaders, recovery of various high and low powered firearms, which resulted in the dismantling of three guerrilla fronts. As the division celebrates its 32nd founding anniversary, its various achievements only define the smarter, stronger, and better stormtroopers.